What up? This is Woodley. We're doing another gameplay of Uncharted 4 Thief's End, Chapter 15. Let's get right into this gameplay, guys. Let's get into this gameplay right here. Alright. This is apparently where we left off after the other gameplay. Alright, I'm gonna turn my thing back up. There. Stuff's all up. I keep doing that. On my leg. My leg. I think I can go without my charger. Because it's on like, I don't know how many percent, how much percent. It's on 24%. I guess I can go. Alright, let's go.
You're so far. After everything, you think I'm just going to let you walk away?
Oh, come on, Nadine, really? I knew you were a badass and all, but there's two of us.
Do you think my men are on their way here right now? All I have to do is pass some time. Let's see if I don't finish it myself.
Y'all can still hear me with this down, so I have to turn it up. I don't know if y'all can still hear me with that down. Alright.
Turn it down!
You're fast, but you're not that fast. Hey, forget about her. Come on, we gotta get out of here before they... Shit. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Everybody just calm down, okay?
Well, this is interesting. Nate? Samuel?
Put your guns down! All of you!
No.
Rafe, this guy's on edge.
Oh, don't worry about him, Nadine. These guys don't kill anyone in cold blood. It's just not their style.
She wanted a better life than that.
Go ahead, then. Shoot her.
Sam.
I die, you both die.
I'm so big at you. Not another step!
Don't worry, Nadine. It's not their style.
I say, I didn't think he had it in him. Samuel. You okay? I guess you knew this one was coming, huh?
Hey! Come on, man. You already got us. Take it easy. Come on, now, you're a businessman. Let's work out a deal.
What deal? The air you have in mind. Well, you can go ahead, I'm listening.
You want to find Avery's treasure? We'll help you find it.
In exchange, I let you live.
Yeah. That and a small cut.
The gauchos on this guy.
Just enough to get him his freedom, okay?
His freedom?
Anything. Yeah. He did hard time. Our time. And the guy who broke him out, Hector Alcazar, he owes him a lot of money.
Oh, what the hell are you talking about, Nate? Hector Alcazar died in a shootout in Argentina like 6 months ago. I'm the one that got Sam out.
Tell you.
Sam, what kind of story did you cook up? Alcazar? Really?
Lie to your baby brother.
We're wasting time.
Just a second. Thing is, Nate, I never stopped looking for Avery's treasure. I just kept running into his dead ends. And then I hear that our dear old Samuel Drake, an authority on Avery, he's alive. And someone, well, there was no breakout. I bribed the prison warden. Your brother just falls right out the front gate. He spent the last 2 years tracking down a psycho saying this was wrong. You know what? He did it all with me.
Okay. That's bullshit.
Oh. Sam, care to refute?
Nate.
What's that? That's your snow.
Oh.
Avery's treasure was ours. It was always ours.
I left my life for you.
Hey, look, Nate, if it's any consolation, he duped me too. He pulled a Houdini on me, he brought you and that old man back into the mix, and I cannot lie, Sam, that really pissed me off.
What?
All behind us now.
You don't deserve it.
You do? Last I checked, we're all a bunch of thieves digging around when we shouldn't.
Faith?
What?
One way or another, end it. Or I will.
Really nerd lady.
If you miss one clue, you can kiss that treasure goodbye.
You said it yourself, you're running into dead ends.
Won't you face it, Rafe? You need us. Just need Sam.
Wait, now you're making a mistake.
No, don't!
Here anyway.
I have no idea. But this is definitely the address. Been scoping the place out for the past few days. No one's home. And here we are.
Wow. Well, this is humongous. Where did we even start?
We're stuck on finding a way in. And then we can take the grand tour.
You think this place has an alarm?
Let's try and find a way that doesn't involve breaking the window. Alright. Let's loop around back, huh?
Me being a kid from the beginning.
Okay. Give me your hand.
Wait, where are you? Where did he even did you go, brother? My brother is camouflaged. I didn't see him there.
There you go.
I can't jump that high.
Follow me.
Come on, Nathan.
What are you doing? Climb in. Dude, what are you doing? Oh. Finally, like...
I brought a spare.
So, are we looking for any particular room?
Just keep an eye out for any books, journals, any kind of research papers, you know?
Sarcophagi. Sam, this is real.
What is this place? Well, let's go find out.
Huh, this one's Roman. Third, maybe 4th century.
Hey, Nathan, check me out. Now, who am I? Huh?
Dr. Livingston, come on!
Nice. Man, what I wouldn't give to get an invite like this.
Cool. Nice rifles there. Swords. Don't spin. Gotta have to end the gameplay, like, subscribe, I'm out.